in July, we will start back. Many people go on vacation, so if I don't see you in July, I will see you in August. And that's what, that part.
After the 4th of July?
After the 4th of July, absolutely. Or August. So it's up to you. Give me a call and we'll set up a schedule for the July. The summer schedule is not as scheduled as the regular schedule. We may do it once every 2 weeks. So students can maintain. So at this time, I want to thank you for your gift. And we want to thank the good Lord for blessing us to get this piano going. Have a good June, and I'll see you whenever.